I'm gonna touch
Don't mind the hair, but it's not getting any cuter. Hi guys, so I'm back with another video. Okay, so today I'm thinking of doing my night routine, or my everyday night routine in college and everything. So yeah, I'm just gonna have y'all come with me throughout the day. I just got finished classes. I don't know why I said it like that. I just got finished classes. Today is Monday. So right now I'm about to finish homework. Like, I have so much. This is such a busy week. This week and next week is gonna be such a busy week. So like I said, right now I'm just about to do homework. And, well, as much homework as I can before going to dance. I'm going to dance to see my friend in Asia. I would shout her out right there. That's her name. You guys should, I will link her down below, her YouTube channel as well. But I'm gonna see her today and we're gonna go over her duet for her senior piece. So we're gonna go over that, and that'll be after dinner. So around 6. So I have time. Right now it's 2:50. Dinner's at 5. I probably won't go until like 5:30, 5:45, so that right when I'm done with dinner, I can go to the dance studio with Danasia and we'll finish that. And then I also have to run my duet, so totally forgot, just reminded myself. So we go over her duet and my duet. It's gonna be a busy day. And then after that, I go to dance, my actual dance class, from 7 to 9. I'll probably record, I'll probably just do like little snippets, depending on what choreo we're going over. I'll probably record a little bit and then, yeah, just go on with the rest of my day. It's a lot. It's gonna be a lot, but it's gonna be, this is how my days usually are. Okay, so like I said, for like the third time, I'm going to do homework, listen to music, and just get as much of it as I can done. All right. Here we go. I'm still doing my dance paper and my business slides, which I was mainly doing my dance paper, and I actually got, sorry, hold on. Okay, so like I said, I was mainly doing my dance paper. Ugh, this hair is just not cute. It's 4:21 right now. Last time I updated y'all was like 2 something. So it's been a couple, it's been a hot minute. My friend reminded me, well, Danasia, the girl I was talking to you about, reminded me that we have to take pictures today for the dance, like the dance ensemble. So I have to actually look cute. But this hair is not cute. And I'm not taking a picture with the craziness in the back of my head. So, by 5 o'clock, I'm going to try to fix it and do my hair so that I'll still have time. I have just enough time to be ready by dinner and then go straight to dance with Danasia to help or to finish her duet. I'm gonna finish my business slides, try to finish as much as I can on my dance paper, and then by 5 o'clock, you'll see me again, and I'll be doing my hair. Yes,
So I just got finished some of my homework and I was chilling with my roommate. We were just doing homework together. So right now I'm about to get ready for dance, fix his hair, do something with it, get dressed and touch up my makeup, and then go with Danasia. We're gonna meet around 6:15. It's 5:30 right now, so I have a little time to do all of this. Okay, I'm gonna set y'all up and then, yes. Something with this hair and this makeup. Hold on. I was turning around too much, like I don't have places to be. College studio thing. Yo. And we're just gonna run my dance and then go over some of the things for her dance.
I don't even know why you're lying. I don't have anything.
Like, why are you lying? Okay, so we're gonna make up some things for her dance after running my dance. That's yay. Yes, that's the goal. Okay,
in 20 minutes.
We got it.
It's fine.
Okay, let's go.
Are we? Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna change this.
Okay. I'm gonna dance now. I got water. Now we're coming back to the dorm and Danasia. see, Denaya. These are all my great friends. Shout out to them. Their Instagrams will be, I mean, if you guys want to.
Yeah,
Instagram.
If you guys want to answer, she already said it.
Right, that is already there, but yeah.
Alright
guys,
that'll be $3 each.
Oh,
kidding.
Yo, And that's the end of the video.
Hey y'all, I am back in my room. As you can see, I'm about to shower right now. I don't know if I'm gonna record me showering. Oh, can't see me. So sorry. I don't know if I'm gonna record my shower or save that as like a shower routine. But just know I'm gonna be vibing out in the shower. And then you guys will see me once I am done. So it's the next day. The last thing you saw me do was my paper and eating. I was eating the shit out that ramen. So I didn't do an ending, so this is what it is. I'm going to end the video right now. I hope you guys enjoyed my night routine. I enjoyed making it. I know I didn't film a lot when I was in dance, but I really couldn't because I was a little nervous and I didn't want to just put everyone in there. Yes, you guys got to see some of my friends, you got to see some dancing, so I hope you guys still really enjoyed this video. Comment down below what else you guys want to see. I know I said I want to do my hair routine, I want to do my skincare routine, so I still have that in play in my mind. So if you guys want that, let me know. Or a week in my life as a college dance student, I would definitely do that. Definitely do that. If you guys enjoyed, don't forget to like, comment. If you don't like it, that's fine. Totally cool. Subscribe, put on that bell, and just support your girl. More content is on the way, and I'm so excited. I don't know if this was a good angle, but it's gonna be like this. So I think I'm going to end the video now. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.